Before you start welcoming customers, you need to ensure your payment details are properly configured. In this video, I'll walk you through the essential steps of setting up your account to receive payments. We'll cover all the necessary details to get you started. First, to process payments, we need some important documents in your account. If you are a registered company, you will need to enter your company registration number during the verification process and enter your tax details. For individual traders, just your tax ID will do. Before we proceed to the next step, ensure your company profile is complete with your full business address, city, and country. These details are mandatory for getting payments. To add your tax information, head over to the Finance tab in the Supplier Portal and click on Payment and Tax Details. Then click Edit under Tax Details to fill in your data. Now, once that's set, let's move on to the payment method. Click Edit to open the form where you can add your payment details. Here you have two main options for receiving payments: bank transfer or PayPal. PayPal may not be available depending on your country of bank. If it is, you will only need to provide your PayPal email address and your country. In this video, we'll set up payment details for bank transfers. In this case, we automatically choose the most cost-effective option for your region, and the form adjusts based on your location and currency, so the required information may vary. Remember, only the main admin can make these changes. In our example, our country of bank is Germany, so we'll add our IBAN, our SWIFT or BIC, and make sure it is 11 characters. Next, select the account type, so whether it is a checking or savings account. Next, enter the beneficiary name as it appears on your bank account, using only Latin characters. Lastly, you will need to enter the bank's city, name, address, and zip code. Optionally, you can add a payment instruction to appear in your bank statement. When you're done, click Save Changes, and you will then receive an email to verify and confirm the details. Follow the link in the email or copy the link into your browser to review and confirm the details. This is a very important step, and payments won't be released without this confirmation, so make sure you don't miss this step. If you can't find the email, check your spam folder or try going through the editing process again and click Save Changes to trigger the email. Once confirmed, your payment data status will show confirmed. To finalize, you can select your payment frequency and see your commission rate and currency. And that's it. This is how you complete your payment setup. So to recap, complete your company profile and tax information first. Configure your payment method and enter all required banking information. Verify and confirm your payment details using the email link to confirm your setup and ensure it shows confirmed in the supplier portal. If this doesn't work, start by checking your details with your bank to ensure everything matches up. Once confirmed, take a screenshot of the error and reach out to our support team through our contact form so we can help you. For more guidance, keep watching our video series or visit supply.getyourguide.support for additional resources.